90 Day Fiance star Anfisa Arkhipchenko gets dragged for filth for being a gold digger. The infamous 90 Day Fiance star is going to return to the hit show for another season. With less than 1 week to go before the premiere of 90 Day Fiance, promo for the show has ramped up to an all-time high. Unfortunately, not all of the news about the cast is positive. According to In Touch Weekly, Anfisa Arkhipchenko, one of the most notorious stars of 90 Day Fiance, got dragged for filth on social media after fans of the show ganged up on her to call her a gold digger. Now, the good news is, she's not exactly bothered by the accusations of her less than favorable status in the eyes of the show's fans. In fact, she's made clear that she's with her man, marijuana entrepreneur Jorge Nava, simply because he's a wealthy man, or, at least that's what he claims. Anfisa made clear, in a recent video, that not only is she with her man for money, but that all women in the world should be with their man for their money. The first time she was on 90 Day Fiancé, in the fourth season of the show, she told the viewers that she was only interested in Jorge because he messaged her on Facebook to tell her that he was rich. She also said that, when she and Jorge finally get married, she wants an allowance of $10,000 a month to keep herself pampered. When they did get married, Anfisa discovered that while Jorge isn't exactly broke, he does make a reasonable living dealing marijuana. He wasn't the multimillionaire that he claimed to be. And, he certainly couldn't provide her with a $10,000 a month leisure budget. This caused a lot of tension between the couple, and even caused them to separate for a little while. But that was far from the end of the problems for the couple. This season, it's been revealed that Jorge may have had a baby outside of his marriage to Anfisa, and Anfisa informed him that if the baby turned out to be his with the other woman, she would be divorcing him. However, as of right now, the infamous 90 Day Fiancé couple is still together, and Anfisa recently revealed that she went on a $1,200 clothes shopping spree.